हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी वन प्रीवियस ईयर गेट न्यूमेरिकल। दिस क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2017 फॉर वन मार्क ऑन शार्प डिजाइन। द क्वेश्चन इज अ मोटर ड्राइविंग अ सॉलिड सर्कुलर शाफ्ट। नाउ हियर सॉलिड शाफ्ट इज गिवन transmits 40 kilowatt power at 500 rpm. The power transmitted by shaft is 40 kilowatt, which we can say as 40 kilowatt here, which we can say 40 kilowatt is nothing but 40 into 10 to the power 3 watt, right? At an rpm, n is equal to 500 rpm. Then if the diameter of shaft is 40 mm, the maximum shear stress in the shaft is, now diameter of shaft is given 40 mm, then what is maximum shear stress in the shaft in MPa? It is a fill in the blank question, right? In this bracket you have to type numerical value only, because already unit is mentioned to find in MPa. Now for solid circular shaft, maximum shear stress is 16 t upon pi d cube. That already we have derived, this expression already we have derived. Now from this equation only torque is unknown, diameter is known. Then first of all we have to find torque. Now we know the power equation, that is power is equal to 2 pi n t upon 60, right? This is a power equation. Then from this equation we can say torque is equal to 60 into p divided by 2 pi n. But my dear students, if I use power in watt, watt is nothing but joule per second, joule is nothing but newton meter per second. Therefore, if I use power in watt and RPM, then I will get torque in newton meter. And in this equation, that is tau max equation, we have to put torque in newton mm. So don't forget to convert the units, right? Now, therefore, let us find torque from the power equation. Therefore, torque is equal to 60P divided by 2 pi n, which is nothing but 60 into power is 40 into 10 to the power 3 divided by 2 pi into n is 500. And if I find torque, I will get answer for torque is equal to 763.943 newton meter. This will be the torque. Therefore, convert into newton mm. Therefore, torque is equal to 763.943 newton mm. This will be the torque in newton mm. Now use this maximum shear stress formula, that is maximum shear stress is equal to 16 t divided by pi d cube. Now therefore 16, torque is 763.943 divided by pi into diameter cube. Diameter is given 40 mm, 40 cube. If I solve this, I will get near about 60.729 newton per mm square, which is nothing but 60.729 MPa. Therefore, in fill in the blanks, you have to type only 60.729, because already unit is mentioned. Thank you, dear students. In next lecture, we will see one more numerical on shaft design.